Hello guys, and welcome back to our channel. If you're new, welcome. If you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button and join our little family in our YouTube channel. So welcome guys. So right now I'm just gotta get caught up with you guys on our YouTube video today, because I did a vlog also earlier today of mine and my husband's cooking. And by the way guys, my husband is not working with the other place anymore because he was offered for another job, but I can't tell you guys the reason. But this new job is offering him a little bit more better, even though he was doing well on the other job. But now he's got a brand new job and he's doing really good and he's earning really good money and he's having extra hours, so he'll be working 5 days a week and he'll have the weekends off. But right now, as far as you guys see what he's doing in this video, is he's trying to unscrew the shelves from the wall, because you know we're protecting ourselves or any child that came over with, like, any friends that have children also came over wouldn't knock down the shelf. So we have like a protection thing, like a little lock thing that keeps those shelves safe and sound. And right there, as far as you've seen, our friend Albert was over here. I think this video was done about 4 or 5 weeks ago. I don't exactly remember what date this video was done. But as far as you see me doing right now is I'm removing stuff from the living room because I'm trying to put together, I'm trying to reorganize everything. My husband and I are trying to reorganize the living room area where we can have a little bit more look on the entertainment center, where we're trying to put one shelf on the other side of the TV. So as far as you see, I'm trying to figure out where to put the stuff at, put our stuff at temporary. It starts to storm. If you guys want the promise of my love to keep you warm. Okay guys, I am back and I did do the fast speed part to make it faster so you wouldn't have to worry on this part. So right now I'm going fast and I'm trying to fix a little phone of mine, so you guys can see what I'm doing on here. So basically what I'm showing you guys right now is I'm emptying both shelves. Yeah, that's the reason why I put a fast speed on this thing, so you guys can see how fast I'm going. Yeah, I showed you guys a turtle and lobster. They were supposed to be getting a bit bigger, but my husband didn't leave those little creatures in the water too long. So they only got big a little bit, not much. And pretty soon we might be thinking about moving out of this place, probably after our lease is up from here. We're not sure yet. We want to make sure we're financial enough to move. So, yeah.
I can't believe I'm stuck with her all summer. Oh, but she doesn't wrestle hut or box. He was conceited. One, it's so no bummer. If I get lucky, I'll get kicked in box.
But so yeah, we want to make our apartment look so nice and neat. And yes, as far as you guys seen, I got my hair done, cut a little bit shorter. But that, my hair was done like a month ago and I bleached it. So I left my hair bleached because everybody keeps on making fun of me about how my hair, it looks, where when I had pink hair, they said, everybody keeps on saying that pink hair made me look a little bit older. So basically, I went ahead and kept my hair bleached. because no one would make fun of me about having my hair in it other colors and telling me, oh, that color looks makes you look a little bit older, which kind of hurts a little bit, but whatever. And besides, I don't have enough funds to go and get a hair dye color anyways. So once my hair is bleached and my natural hair color goes back to normal, it's fine. I probably won't dye my hair for a little while. I'm not sure. Like sometimes I get like I want to say one thing and the other, but then you know. That's just how I am. Right now, as far as you've seen, I was picking on my adopted brother, Albert. I was picking on him a little bit while I was wiping down the shelves. Now he was picking on me. But yeah, right now I'm just trying to straighten out everything on this video. Starting to get in that video, I look like I was starting to get a bit tired. She's always flirting with the castle guards. My husband is now doing his part. I'd like her better and taking four sevens and a ten. I think I'd want again. Taking that shelf away from there for a moment so he can scoot that TV stand a little bit down in the middle. You'll see. You'll see what he's doing. Oh, and those little fans, I threw both of them away because they weren't working so well for me. And also let you guys know, besides listening to my voice, I will add a little bit music on this video too, so you guys don't have to, you know, hear my voice a little bit, but you still need to hear my voice a little bit because since I'm trying to explain what's going on in this video anyways, I will add some music on this. Every June until September, all their pushing and annoying hints. That doesn't look too bad, putting that TV stand in the middle. I see him smiling and my knees start buckling. I see inside him and my doubts are gone. She started out. But yeah, those little fans that my husband, one of those fans that my husband just moved, I threw both of them away because they weren't working so well for us. There goes your game, putting those shelves right there. What a good idea, such a charming and romantic notion. Doesn't look so bad the way my husband did it. I know it's a little messy on the TV stand, but that will be fixed.
This is my idea.
This is my idea. This is my idea.
What he's doing right now is now locking up those shelves. Now I'm going to show you the revealing of what the shelf looks like now after being done. Ooh, look at that. That looks so totally nice. I like how we put it together. I like that one shelf is on the other side of the TV stand and looks so perfect. So now, on that same day, we went to drop off our friend Albert and to get a car wash done, which is so awesome. Like, when we have enough money or something, we're able to do a car wash at least maybe like once or twice a month, which is not so bad. And I had an idea recording a little bit of the car wash, which is so funny. Well, a little bit funny. I'm not sure if you guys think it's funny, but yeah. It's cool that we went to a car wash to get our car clean, because our car needed to be cleaned, you know? So, yeah. Well, guys, enjoying the rest of the music, and as you see in the end of the video, you'll see me walking my dog the same day, because I was walking him around. I was taking Milk to use the restroom that day after we got back from the car wash. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to this channel, and thank you for watching, and thank you for joining us. And leave those notifications on, so when you see more videos popping up, when those notifications on, please watch and share our videos to your friends and family. So I hope you guys enjoy, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye guys, and enjoy this video and music.
If you plan on being a star, let me tell you, it's always cool. And the boss don't mind sometimes if you act a fool. At the car wash, whoa, 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 talking about the car wash, yeah. Come on, y'all, and